out to the beautiful Crosby High Softball Stadium. Big matchup, Barbers Hill and Dayton. One game, Class 5A. First batter of the game, Dayton's Amanda Carden with a home run. How about that? And it's 1-0 Broncos early on. Bottom one now for Barbers Hill. The Eagles load the bases. Ball four to Ariana Sines. Sydney Hoyt will score. That ties the game at one. Bases still loaded. Haley Frodenberg, soft grounder. There's going to be a play at the plate. Rebecca Miller is safe. 2-1 Barbers Hill. Same at bat. Autumn Dawson hits it to right. The catch is not made. Kylie Carter scores. It's 3-1 Barbers Hill. Top two, Dayton now. Brianna Rodriguez drives it way back to left center. Sarah Ashby will score. That cut the lead to 3-2. Bottom two now. Eagles at bat. Sydney Hoyt flies to right. But Cassie DeLuna with the nifty catch saves a run. But here's Rebecca Miller with the base hit up the middle. Tristan Anders will race home. And there is a collision. Oh my, she's safe. And in a one-game winner-take-all, Barbers Hill advances 5-3 the final.